أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today, inshallah, by the grace of Allah, we shall be doing the 15th sukuh of Surah Al-Ma'idah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. On the day when Allah will assemble all the messengers, He will ask, what was the response you received? They will answer, we have no knowledge. You alone have the full knowledge of all that is hidden. Just imagine the occasion when Allah will say, O Isa, son of Maryam, recall to mind my favor I bestowed upon you and upon your mother. I strengthen you with the Holy Spirit. You talked to the people even in the cradle, and you talked when you were grown up. I taught you the book and the wisdom and the Torah and the gospel. By my leave, you made from clay the likelihood of a bird and breathed in it, and by my leave, it became a living bird. By my leave, you healed the born blind and the lepers. By my leave, you brought forth the dead. Also remember that I protected you from the Israelites when they came. To them with clear signs, and the disbelievers among them said, these signs are nothing but obvious sorcery. And remember also that I inspired the disciples to believe in me and my messengers. Then they said, we have believed and we are witnesses and we are Muslims. In regard to the disciples, this incident may also be kept in mind. They said, O Isa, son of Maryam, can your Lord send down to us from heaven a tray of food? Isa said, fear Allah if you are true believers. They replied, we only wish to eat of this tray so that our hearts may be reassured and we may know if for certain that what have been said to us is true and that we may bear witness to it. At this, Isa son of Maryam prayed, O Allah, our Lord, send to us from heaven a tray of food that it may become a recurring festival to us, to the first of us and to the last of us, and that it may be a sign from you. Provide for us and you are the best provider. Allah answered, I am going to send it down to you, but whoever among you shall disbelieve after that, I will surely give him such a chastisement wherein I will not have chastised any other creature in the world. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.